They're going to be going out here. Is it 5 1/4?
In this precious situation, you know, you got no choice. Brandon Newman with a 96%.
Hey, John, your job's a little bit. Thank you.
Why am I not doing Brandon?
Well,
you can switch back if you want to, Dalton. 52 more seconds in this game. Program alert. Let's see. Hold on. Nebraska at Michigan State men's basketball tip at 6:37. Fox Sports app will plan Nebraska at Michigan State men's basketball at the conclusion of this game.
Why is mom?
They're just saying that they're gonna. It'll come on after this game's over. Might be a little late.
I'm going to put the probe in pretty soon. Between 195 and 205. Yeah, I know. The cameras are getting smoked.
Yeah.
Now, that just shows you how far behind the
rest. They just don't look very good in that. They look like they're sick.
Those
tired.
The elevation's getting less.
Looking at me like I'm a
funeral.
your shirt on.
Way weird going back and forth with the heat here today. It still says 64 degrees.
Well, don't worry, I'm cold.
Want some heat on?
Problem is, it blows up all of them. Are you cold, Dalton?
No.
We can turn the power plus on.
Mom? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get your Husker shirt, Mom.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get my Husker shirt.
Do you adjust this at all? Uh-oh.
Just push the numbers. Standing on the out of bounds thing. He was standing on the line.
The effort to get it to the high percentage free throw shooter Eric Hunter. And it looks like it's off his left leg.
Now the only question was, did it then nick Audish's leg on the way out? But I don't think it did.
It looked like it was off of Hunter's. And just missed Audish. Otherwise that ball would have changed direction, I think.
Michigan State, Nebraska. Who must be in white? Are we in white or black? We must be in black.
What was that?
It says 203 out there. On the temperature.
Yeah.
It says what?
203. I turned it down. I'll pull it off in 10 minutes.
Okay, I just pull it off and you grab it.
Dalton, we have a surprise tonight?
Yeah.
Can I get a surprise for you? Is there room for the fire somewhere up here?
Put it over on the other side or on the middle
floor. Okay.
We're not doing too good the basket either.
What's that though?
I think we're wearing black. I can't tell who's who. I think we're black.
COVID issues just like both squads, and they've had some inconsistency.
Yeah, they do, and I think it's just kind of a mismatch.
We're wearing black with red letters.
you know, with experience, it's probably
keep that charge on some battery all week long. All right?
Okay.
It's going to be cold after this week. It's going to freeze in the garage problem, okay?
Okay.
We're going to keep the charger on something. Batteries hate cold. I'm probably a little bit easier. Dear, should I get it going? Or wait? Let's go to Nebraska. And the foul.
They're just right above us.
I'm not doing for me very good. Dang.
I'm trying to wipe off your pan.
What pan?
That I'll pull the thing off with.
Oh, the sheet.
There it is.
Cookie sheet.
I had to find the thing. It's all dirty, still.
I couldn't find the thing. Did you find it?
Yeah.
Good.
Under the...
I looked. I couldn't find it.
Underneath the big pan. The big pan for eggs and...
I looked under there.
Stuff.
And obviously, as a pretty good counselor and coach,
There's no wind out there, dear. Could be a hot tub night.
Could be. One second. Don't foul him. Don't foul him. Thank you. Bye. Come sit for a minute. I know. I let the other cat sit. Sit down.
Dan?
Yeah.
Here comes the Huskers. All right, the first one will come back up. The 2020 and the first 2021 with what Husker team Dan?
GoPro guys, Dalton Murray Market today in the Cats. February 6th, the first Husker game back in a long time since we had COVID-19. Our coach had COVID-19 as well. This is the first game back. We're at Michigan State on the road. Take one. Here we go. Got the Cowboys on 158. And we got the horrible announcer.
January